Today we're at the Door of Hope, and since 1931 this has been a place of respite for women and children. The program continuously challenges to fit the community needs of San Diego. Currently they run four programs to assist with those who are homeless. Haven Interim Housing is a 90-day program. Transitional Living Center is the one-year program. Rapid Rehousing to help with permanent housing, and the new Permanent Supportive Housing. Recently, with the generous donation of Ernest and Evelyn Rady, they were able to build a four-story residential building with one, two, and three-bedroom apartments. This has allowed us to be able to serve a total of 72 families on campus at any given time. The Door of Hope program encourages women to live independently by finding childcare, jobs, and permanent housing. They offer hope through this encouragement and support groups such as Bible Study and Celebrate Recovery. Captain Crystal Burks is asking for prayers for the staff and residents as they continue to live in a time of transition on top of the pandemic all around us. God is good and has continuously allowed these grounds to be healing grounds for all who pass through.
Matthew 25, 35 and 40 says, "For I was hungry and you gave me something to eat. I was thirsty and you gave me something to drink. I was a stranger and you invited me in. I needed clothes and you clothed me. I was sick and you looked after me. I was in prison and you came to visit me. Truly I tell you, whatever you did for one of the least of these brothers and sisters of mine, you did for me." This passage is about your relationship with God, because when you have a genuine relationship with God, the love you have for Him spills out onto others. Your actions toward the poor, downtrodden of this world, or anyone for that matter, will reflect whether or not God's love fills your heart. True faith reveals itself when you show other people the same love and mercy that God has shown you. We do not show this love to be seen, but for God to be seen through us, and He will remember us. You are loved. You are seen. You matter. There is hope. There is life. God is blessed when He sees you love others who need His love. Amen.
People hurting in the world out there. They need us. They need Christ. say it out loud. Let the whole world know our God is faithful, forever faithful. From beginning to end, His love is always true. Our God is faithful.